So actually, first we will discuss what is intellectual property. So this intellectual property comes under legal and ethical issues also. This comes under legal and ethical issues. Already we discussed some legal and ethical issues. So intellectual property is also one of the parts of legal and ethical issues. This is one of the legal issue, and if you violate any if you violate any intellectual related properties, if you copy the intellectual properties or anything which is related to intellectual property, definitely that will be a legal issue and that will be ethical issue. So that's where this topic comes under legal and ethical issue. So whenever intellectual property means, it is nothing but an idea which is any idea which is which comes to the mind of any person, and when it is transversed into the particular into physical form, or when it is transversed into industrial industry, or when it is transferred into paper, and when that is transformed into the particular physical form, from virtual form to physical form, then that intellectual property should be copyrighted. Because whenever that particular idea, or whenever that particular thing, what comes to the mind, in the mind, whatever is in the mind, definitely it will not be copyrighted. So anyone can think of anything. So anyone can get any kind of idea. So there is no restriction. So whenever you are getting any idea, whenever you are getting any business plan into your mind, definitely you have to put into a you have to put it into the paper format, or you have to put it into the physical format. So when you are putting it into the physical format, then you have to protect that particular idea, because they can copy, other people can copy your idea. Because even though they are not copying you, if they are not directly copying you from your particular, they are not directly copying your idea from your physical, from you, by seeing your idea, by implementing whatever you implemented, just they can't take out, but they may also get same idea. But in this kind of situations, definitely we have to protect our intellectual property, we have to protect our idea. So because it is very easy easy to copy, so there is no need to spend any amount, or there is no need to spend time to copy the idea of others. So it is very easy. So if we take example, flipkart.com, this is a e-commerce website. It is a big e-commerce website. We can say it is a India's number one e-commerce website. So if you want to do same business like how Flipkart is doing, if any people wants to do same business, they can copy whatever the Flipkart is implementing. Simply they can copy, and they can do the same work. They may change the name. That is, if that is Flipkart, they may change the name to some other card, some anycart.com, and they prepare everything which is related to their, whatever the products Flipkart is whatever the, how the layout is looking, how the catalog is looking, whatever the privacy policies, what are the security measures. So that idea, just they have put it into the virtual form, physical form. That means they have that idea implemented as a copyrighted. So whenever it, if it was not assume is not cooperated, if we assume, definitely most of the people may copy the idea. So even me also, I also can copy the Flipkart idea and can invest some money and start my e-commerce business by changing the, by simply changing the name. So this may happen. So even the people who invented Flipkart also copied the idea of the Amazon. So the people who invented, who started the business Flipkart was the people who worked in the Amazon. They resigned over there and they came out from that company and they started this business. So even they also copied the idea, but they did not implement the whatever the applications, whatever how the Amazon.com, Amazon.in is working. They have not, they have just copied the particular idea and they implemented the in their own way. But that's why idea cannot be cooperated. Idea cannot be cooperated. So I can also start my own e-commerce business. So any other people also can start their own e-commerce business. So e-commerce business is an idea. So that idea cannot be cooperated. But whenever you are putting your idea into physical form, whenever you are implementing your idea into physical form, that physical form, whatever the form, that may be office, or that may be strategies, how you are implementing, that may be a website, that may be a layout, that may be strategies you are following to reach the market, that ideas cannot be, the things which you are implementing in your business cannot be copied, that cannot be copied. So that's why that intellectual property should be implemented. Whenever you have any idea, that should be definitely implemented into physical form, then only you can protect your intellectual property. Otherwise there may be many many legal issues will come. Whenever you are cooperating your intellectual property, definitely other people cannot use your property. And then definitely if they use also, so definitely you can go with the, you can proceed with the legal issues. This kind of this intellectual property comes under legal issues. So it is very very difficult to protect intellectual property because it is very very tough situation. So if you don't know, some people copied your strategies, some people copied your website also, how you are implementing your e-commerce business, the same way some other people are implementing, but you don't know that thing, that you don't know that the other people are using, your people are using your same concept. So in that way you cannot protect your plans, you cannot protect your strategies, how you are working in your e-commerce business. It is very very difficult. Most of the people copy also. Or other people are copying your concepts, then if you recognize, then only you can sue them, you can track them with the legal issues. If you can identify it, definitely you cannot. So information, any data, anything is the concept which is related. English or any other news websites, if one article comes in one website, definitely other people, what they do, some other people who wants to maintain any news website. Items and paste it into the other, the paste it into the other website. So it is very easy. There is no need to pay money. There is no need to get the spend the time. Just the people who are writing that article may spend hours of time to write the article. So but these people who are copying that particular article may spend, they don't need to spend hours of time. They just within minutes. In fraction of a second, they can copy and they can paste it into their website. So even how that the people also that the people who wrote that article and they implemented in their website also how many hits they get, even the same number of hits also get for the people who copied that particular article. So the user, the end user may not know that the article was copied from this website or that. He doesn't know anything, and he doesn't need to know also. He doesn't bother about this thing, whether it is copied or not. Just he wants information, he read the article and he leave that particular website. So even he also gets traffic, he also gets traffic. But who is getting more benefit? The person who is copied that particular article is getting more benefits rather than the particular main people. So this is the main problem of the copying the issue. So that's where this intellectual property came into the market. And in any issue in any industry, this was a big issue, and definitely we have to protect our intellectual property. That's why it is very, very difficult to protect intellectual property. That's why most of the people copies the ideas, copies the whatever other people are implementing, and they just follow the take example Jio, how when Jio, how it was revolutionized in the smartphone industry, how and in data, in internet data. So how it was started, now first it gave a free of for 6 months or 8 months, it gave data, unlimited data to the Jio users freely for 6 months, or I think so. So then it started asking money, like it started putting money on that particular Jio users for 3 months. Up to 3 months you have to pay something, and then you have to use your data daily limit. It also prohibited access to the daily limit, even 1 GB daily, 1 GB, 1.5 GB, like that. It restricted the data. So the same concept. Then the people, when Jio came into the industry, into the network industry, most of the people, most of the competitors like other networks, Airtel, Idea and Vodafone, those people were down. Those people were, most of the people down to Jio because they are giving free data. So those are not competition. So then what they do, they copied the Jio ideas, the whatever Jio is giving. So then they also started giving the same plan. So how same plans are given by people. So why? Because they also want to attract the users. So because Jio is a big industry, it's a big company, so they can implement any kind of plan. Then they also given for 3 months, 6 months, you have to pay like that. Other plans which are similar to the Jio, which are but they implemented the idea in their own ways. If they give the if Jio is giving for 30 days, they are giving for 20 days. If Jio is giving for 30 days, they are giving for 20 days. Just we have to implement that idea in their own way. Even though you copy the idea, you have to implement it in your own way. You should not play the idea. Legal issues, even if you don't get legal issues now, in the future you may get many kind of legal issues, because their concepts, copying their properties, everything, they find find out, even they may find out in future, definitely. If they find out, definitely they can drag them to the legal. They can drag them legally, and they can sue them. They may file different kind of cases which are available in the legal issues. So definitely that will be done. So so that is the concept of intellectual property. So now we discuss so how to protect the intellectual property. So we discuss in detail so how to protect the intellectual property. So when we talk about this intellectual property is a legal term, so we can also call IP. So intellectual property or IP, both are same. So it is a legal term that has been associated with industrial property, with copyrights and other rights in the similar field. So it is a process where someone creates anything from their mind, like invention, literary, artistic works, designs, symbols, names and images, which are used in e-commerce or commerce. So that what may be the what may be the intellectual property. So what can be copyrighted in the form of intellectual property? That may be like invention, any invention, new invention. So if any invention comes from their mind, that means, take example of anything, the power, who invented the power, that is the invention. Who invented the bus, who invented the car, who invented the aeroplane. So that is one kind of invention which is not exist in the or in the real world, which is not existed before in the real world. So if you take example any bus, if you take any bike, so if it is not existed before, when they invented this that first time, then that property can be copyrighted, and that may be the intellectual property. So that's where most of the ideas cannot be copyrighted under the intellectual property. So they cannot, if you one person invented the bike, so then again if you invented the same bike again, so that can be copyrighted, because it was already the same concept you copied, and you say that it was invented by me. So but that cannot be done. So that's why that intellectual property, and inventions can be copyrighted and literary. So literary means anything which is books. If you have a book, definitely if you have a book, so the book should be the words which are written in the particular book should be directly comes from your mind. So it should not be copied from another book or any other place, any point place you should can be copyrighted. So that if you read the book, in the last page or I think in the first page they give note the you reproduce that particular book again, definitely they can file a complaint, and images, so everything which are used in the commerce, definitely that just we check what are the inventions. See here, inventions. Bulb, this is one of the inventions. So if you again try to if you again say that I also invented one bulb, so they cannot believe you and they cannot give you that, they cannot copyright your product because this was already invented by other people. So say invention is a unique or a novel device, method, composition or process. If you say invention is a unique thing, so that means it should be unique and it should not exist in the market before. So that will be the unique thing and that will be the invention thing. See, this is so the invention process is a process within an overall engineering and product development process. So it may be an improvement upon a machine or a product or a new process for creating an object or a result. So this is the invention thing. If you see here, you see what are the inventions which are available. These are all the inventions. See, inventions beginning with A. Adhesive, tape, aerosol spray cans, agriculture related, ABO, airbags, air balloons. So these are all the inventions. So that means which are not existed in the market. So in 1973, the General Motors research team invented the first car safety airbag. So these are the airbags which are for the safety of the particular people who travel in that particular car or any place. Air balloons also in the balloons are for in the for in who are traveling in aeroplane. Air conditioning, air brakes, air shafts, ships, aeroplane. Alcoholic beverages, alternating current, alternate energy related, altimeter. So like this, antiseptics, Apple computers, well, balloons, band-aids, barcodes, barbecue, barbed wire. So these are all the inventions. Which cannot be again reproduced, and you cannot say that I again invented by skill and give it as a report and give the copyright to. So you cannot do so then definitely like this, literary work will work. So whatever the picture which is drawn by you, that cannot be drawn by other people. So definitely that should be that whatever comes to your mind, definitely that cannot be comes to other mind. So this, if you take example of this picture, this drawing, definitely other may not draw same as like this. So this will be the unique thing, this will be the unique property, this will be the, that's why this will be considered as unique intellectual property. So like this we can see any artistic works. So these are all the, we can call them as the artistic works, any can be protected under the copyright. So we can copyright, we can register this, and other people, if other people can copy or other people use same this this artistic work, definitely we can ask them, or we can drag them to the court. So we can go with legally. So whenever this will happen, so these are all the artistic works. So like this you can see any artistic work, so it cannot be reproduced like in any painting also. Most of the any oil paintings, or in paintings there will be many kinds of paintings will be available, so that cannot be reproduced. So like this, this will our conduct artistic work. So another one is designs. Whatever the designs you design, that design cannot be. So these are all very important. So most of the people don't know whether it can be useful or used or not. If you see example, this is artistic work. If you if you reproduce it same, if it may be copyrighted or it may not be copyrighted, we don't know. But if we use it, we may get many problems in future, because you can see here, even Google also giving you, see here, image may be subject to copyright. See here, we didn't observe this one. See here, image may be subject to copyright. So they are also giving you here that you cannot use this image. You cannot use this image. Image may be subject to copyright. Any photography is also very this artist in photography also comes under artistic work, because images are captured in copyright. So if you use them in your website or in your any area, if you use it for your work, definitely you can, you may face legal issues. If you use them, definitely you may, on the spot you cannot get an issue, but in the future definitely get the issues, because this. See, these are on the design. Designs also, see, yes, maybe subject to copyright. This image is also subject to copyright. We cannot do it. So, if you use any image which is which you like the most, definitely if you want to use them, you can ask them permission. You can ask them from the owner, the copyright owner. You can contact the particular copyright owner if they agree. Or if you need to pay, if they ask you some money, definitely you can pay some money and you can take the ownership of the particular image or particular idea or particular anything you can do in that way. But definitely without contacting the particular people, particular owner, if you use it on your own, definitely you may get legal issues in the future. This will be very, very tough situation when we talk about the media. In the print industry and in media industry, definitely this will be very, very issue, because most of the people who are the news website people who are maintaining are in newspaper companies who are maintaining, who are printing papers and who are using their website. Definitely they need many, many images which is related to the particular item. Then in that case, definitely if they want to use, definitely most of the people trust Google, so they simply search in the Google and they use that picture. So whenever they are using those kind of pictures, if that picture is copyrighted, then if they use without the consent of the particular owner, definitely they may face many kind of legal issues. So nowadays we can see most of the people are facing, most of the newspaper industries and most of the websites are facing these kind of issues because of the this copyright issue. So definitely they have to use their own images, or otherwise they have to ask the permission from the take the permission from the particular persons who are that particular image or particular product. So definitely, so anything but if you so even symbols, design, symbols, names, images. So we already discussed images. So symbols. So if we see even symbols, or these are all the design symbols. So this kind of symbols also copyrighted. You cannot directly use them. These all are copyrighted. Start your own IT company. If you assume that if you want to start your own IT company, then you use a company startup company. So that much how it was inculcated into the particular people. So they can say by simply by seeing the name, they can see the company. Amazon is a name, it is a brand, and you cannot use it for the other name. If you want to develop any company, if you want to start any company, because it's already there. So if you say example of Facebook, so this one also same. If you want to use Facebook, you cannot use it because it's already competitor. So and even the best example we can say Google. So if you want to start your own search engine and you want to put the same name as a Google, will it be possible? No, you can, it will not be possible. You have to do, you have to put another name. So in there are many search engines in industry, you can say in the worldwide there are many search engines, but Google is the top. Overall 70% of the world, 70% of the people are in the world using Google only as their search engines, because it has tremendous growth and it has went into the people, and most of the people know Google. Whenever they start the web browser, they first word they type is Google. So that is the, it's a brand. So apart from search engine, it's a brand, and most of the people trust the Google. Whenever if you want to get any information from the internet, definitely they trust the Google only. If any people is expert in particular field, if they give the answers also, they will not believe, they will not trust. But if they get the answers from the Google, definitely they will trust the Google. So in that way, how like the most of the people are trusting the Google, because this it's a brand and it's providing services also in that way. So if you want to use the same Google name in your, for your company, will it be possible? No, it may not be possible. So if you want, you can use Google. You can use Google, but we don't know whether it will be available or not. So you can use, if you want to use Google, but Google is also redirected to the Google, because they also cooperated Google also, because many people may use if they want to misrepresent, if they want to mislead the people. So definitely other people may use Google. That way Google is also cooperated by the Google. So that's why they are redirecting into the Google.co.in. So that's where you cannot copyright. So if you want to purchase information, and you can search the names here who are already, and if they are available. So if you want to search them, product of the Google, so they have taken Google also. You cannot use the Google. If you want to So if you take example of DuckDuckGo.com, so this is another search engine like Google. So how do we use Google? So like that we want, the president of India. If you type here, it will give you the data. See, president of India. The president of India is the. So if you give you the president of India. They have used DuckDuckGo. Their own name, which is a brand. It is a name that does. So if you want to use the same name, you cannot use the same name. Or videos, everything you can get here, because this is a this is also a search engine. See, this is the US search engine. See here, this has straight traffic rank in US. This is the search engine of the US. So US people invented, even Google also US product, but Google is used worldwide. So but this is the exclusive search engine for the US. So in India also some people use, but not that much like Google. So most of the people trust Google. So but if we talk about China, no people use Google search engine. They use Baidu search engine. See, Baidu, I think, yeah, Baidu. So this is the Baidu search engine. This is the search engine used by the Chinese people. So Chinese, this Baidu search engine, they don't use Google. So Google is prohibited here. The people of China don't use Google and they use Baidu. See here, this is another one of the search engine. See here, if they give the results of India or not, whether we will see. So but only Chinese people use this. Indians don't use, because this is with this is incorporated by Chinese language, so we cannot understand this Chinese language. So just we will give who is the Prime Minister of India. Just we will check whether it will give or not. So it is giving Prime Minister of India. See, Prime Minister of India is the leader of executive, everything they are giving, but in the form of Chinese language. So this we cannot understand, right? We cannot understand this thing. That's why Indians will not use Baidu search engines, but Indians use Chinese people use Baidu search engine rather than Google search engine. So Baidu is a name. This is the Baidu is a name, and this is the name, and this is the intellectual property where you cannot use this Baidu as your intellectual property, because this is already used and is copyrighted. And you cannot use property. There are many places of search engines available. See here the another thing also we can understand is Google entered the search engine. Now we can see Visa, DuckDuckGo, and nothing is there. So this is another one, Gmail, emails, nothing. If you want to go to another site, if you want to get another issues or anything. This is another one. This is same expanding. See, the concept is just we cannot say that they copied the Google, but the concept of how the Google is using, what are the algorithms Google is using, what kind of programs, what kind of Google bots, the retrieve the data from the websites, the same that DuckDuckGo or the Baidu may use the same concept, because once any product is invented in the world, definitely that will be copied by the other people. You cannot protect, even though this is your property, definitely they will copy, because but they copied the concept of Google. If we assume that DuckDuckGo copied the concepts of Google and it started using the same concept, it developed one application, but Google is different and DuckDuckGo is different. The logo is different. You see here, this is DuckDuckGo logo and this is under text box, and something little bit it was different. So even though it is using same concept of same logo, same this one, but here they are giving Google search and they are giving I am feeling lucky, and another one is Google offered in languages, but here DuckDuckGo is giving just logo, name and text box, then the search engine that doesn't track you, learn more, it is giving, and something extra it is giving. See here, that means they are implementing their own methods. Even though they are copying, it will not represent like they are copying this concept. So we cannot say that they are copying this concept. So see here, they are giving extra information also. Unlike Google, we don't store your personal information ever. What they are saying, no, we don't share your, or we don't store your personal information, or we don't share your personal information. Our privacy policy is simple. We don't collect or share your any information. So that's why add that over to your Chrome. What they are saying, we don't want to share your personal information, unlike other browsers or other search engines, we don't want to share your information. That's why you just add DuckDuckGo to your Chrome. This one is available, but in Google it is not available. See, so these are the differences. So this is nothing but this is how to maintain the, if you want to even use the intellectual property of other people also, if you want to copy the idea of others also, just simply blindly you should not copy. This is the best examples, we real time examples we can see. You just should not copy them directly, rather than you have to blend your own. So they are saying, see here, because Google is doing all those things. Google is directly taking the personal information. Ads will follow you, that website related ads will follow you in other website. That is the concept in digital marketing, that is the remarketing strategy. So that's where I say that will follow you around ads will also be processed. We don't share any information, we don't store any information. That's why you just no tracking, no targeting, just such only personal we are giving. So if we see same Baidu, this is also same logo Baidu, and search engine, this is even little bit different to the DuckDuckGo. See here, we don't know, these are other concepts. See what will happen. These are news. See here, news. If you want to get exclusively news, concept, but like in this whether we have, see here Google News, but we have in the separate box, separate grid, separate grid view is there. When you click the grid view, you will get as a Google Apps. In Google Apps you have news option, so this is little bit different. Even though the concept is same, but little bit differently they are giving. So see here, Baidu, this is okay. See here, this is the Google News, sorry, Baidu News, which are coming. So in the Baidu website only the news are coming. So but if we take example of Google News, we will not get news in the Google, rather than we will get, they will extract, they will collect all the data from the top websites and they will provide you the news. But we don't know how this one is giving. We don't know because we cannot understand this language. We cannot say from which websites they are providing the data. See here. This is the Baidu News. So like this, this may be another concept, this may be another concept. So this way, so this is a maps. See here, Baidu Maps. The concept is same. Even Google also has maps concept. Even Baidu also has maps concept, but they have their own implementation. Google has its own implementation. Even you can also start your own company with the maps. So as a maps, but you should not copy the idea of the Google. You just implement your own idea. You start just to show the maps. So here I think this is India, this is China. See, it is showing China country. So like this, it has its own map strategy. So we have different kinds of views, satellite views we have, and other different kinds of views we have. So this one also has its own different kinds of views. So in that way, so creating so what are the intellectual property concepts in the corporate issue means in the intellectual property. The World Trade Organization definitely in that time also this intellectual property related rights also were discussed in the conference, in the meeting, and they developed this concept. The patents and 1999. So when you talk about the intellectual property law, so in the intellectual property law, most of the which further signifies protection against unfair competition. So this makes the intellectual property an asset which is more valuable than owning it. So if there was no intellectual property practices and source governing the functioning of IP laws, there would have been no limitation of what and hard work could be on the to its creator for his labor on the invention. So safeguarding your own intellectual property. So that means one of the common mistakes committed by the owner of intellectual property owner is to reveal the intellectual property prior to filing for prosecution of the property. Protection of the property. So similarly, in many countries, making trade secrets public automatically dissolves any protection. So definitely, you before protecting the property, you should not reveal the particular your idea or particular anything to the into the industry. You should not reveal in the public, because if you reveal that in the public, whatever the idea, if you reveal in the public without protecting that in the name of copyright or in the name of patent. Or in the name of trademark, if you cannot, whichever is suitable, if you cannot protect the, definitely that may be theft, that may be copied. Your idea may be copied. So whenever you are not protecting your property, and if you say that others are copied, any person cannot helpful in that way. So violating someone else's intellectual property, that means as e-commerce websites who are in the business of buying and selling of products often infringes the intellectual property laws by portraying the description of products and showing their images. There are several essentials which must be followed for the infringing the IP laws are as follows. So whenever this e-commerce websites who are in the business, definitely who are in this kind of business, e-commerce business, definitely if they not follow the intellectual property law, definitely there will be several they should follow that big. That means whenever they are not following, means definitely they will get many problems. That's why whenever you want to buy or any, if you want to sell the products in the particular e-commerce website, whenever you are maintaining any e-commerce website, definitely if you want to develop, it should be your own creation and permission granted by the creator to you, and it must be under ambit of freedom. So another one is elements granted protecting intellectual property. That means there are several parts of the website that are mentioned with the protection of different kinds of intellectual property. Or other technical internet tools granted protection under the patents or utility models. These are all the main concepts which are protected under the intellectual property. So e-commerce systems, so that means we are protecting patents, in nothing but we are protecting that system. So that we cannot use that system again. So cannot piracy that particular software. So even website design also, whenever you are designing your own design, that is the design. So design who are who wants to start their own business in the e-commerce, definitely they cannot use the same design. They can take the concept of this one, but they cannot directly design, which is followed by the Flipkart. So this will be the appropriate vision. This will also be, this is also an intellectual property. So designing and we can say all the website content in the form of written material, photographs, graphics, music and videos are protected under copyrights. These are all protected under copyrights, as we discussed. Even content, website content, everything, and in the form of written material, photographs, graphics, everything we discussed. We have, in I will show you with the example also, the Times of India. This is one of the national English newspaper. See here. See here. This is one of the article on some person, Lal Prasad Yadav. So this is the content written by the particular team, Times of India employee or Times of India content writer. This cannot be copied. This cannot be copied by the other people. Discussed this one. So this cannot be, this thing cannot be copied by the other people, and this cannot be reproduced in the other other website or other any other place. So that's why this is this comes under copyright law. So even photographs, so whatever the photographs, we already discussed, every photograph is has its own copyright issues. So that's why if we see this photograph, this was a photograph which may be taken by the Times of India photographer, and this is the property of the particular Times of India group. Times group can use this photograph, but other than Times group, other people, any other company, if we say any other national newspaper, if we say example the Hindu, or if we say the Hindu cannot use this photo because this is the property of the Times of India. So in that way, we cannot use this photographs, videos, audios, any video which is available. See top videos here, they are showing videos. You see, this is the video. This is the video of Times of India or Times of video. So this cannot be reproduced. This cannot be used by the property. See photographs, graphics, and videos. So whenever you want to store this database, so in the database loss which are available, these are protected under the patent law, and this under copyright law, any material any image, if you say any particular, if you say search engine, that is the patented engine that
patented website.
Even computer generated graphic symbols displays graphic user interfaces, even web pages are protected under the industry design law. So these are protected under the industry design law. Programs are other technical descriptions, data flowcharts, logic flowcharts, and user manuals, data structures, and database content. So this is the intellectual property, how they are going to be protected under this kind of patent and copyright and trademark laws. So when we if we conclude the particular intellectual property, as e-commerce is growing at rapid rate, and there can be various instances where certain when creation and invention of someone can be accessible without even giving the person enough credit, labor and money is not given to the inventor. So for this purpose, intellectual property plays a very vital role. It gives protection to almost all the content which is available over the internet. So there are several e-commerce businesses which are performed between the businessman or company and consumers, whereas for the purpose of making this transaction safer, intellectual property plays a vital role. As we discussed, any people copy the particular material or copy the particular image or any other thing, they are not going to, they will not give the credit. If they, even though if they copy, they should give some credit to the particular owner. They have to give the credit, they have to give the credit to the particular copyright owner of the particular property. So even they can give the money, they can ask the permission, they can do prior to publishing that particular image or particular information, before to prior to publishing, they have to give the enough credit, or they have to give any money, they have to ask the permission, they have to do anything which is related to inventor. So for this purpose only, if they are not giving, definitely that intellectual property terms are violating. So that's why this intellectual property plays a vital role in the internet, because everything which is available in the internet, this is the public property, public use. But when the public is accessing the information, whenever they are accessing the websites, definitely they can misuse or they can copy the things. So that's why intellectual property plays a vital role in the internet, whatever the information is available on the internet. So that's why between the businessmen and consumers, whereas the purpose of making the transfer safer, intellectual property plays a vital role. Whenever you are between the company and the consumer, between the business and the consumer, and the distributor and the supplier, operator